I begin on the impeachment issue. I have hope, is a better way to put it. Hope that we might get the witnesses and documents by the end of the day, and we're going to keep fighting and fighting and fighting.